good evening.
Yeah.
We are back for episode 2 of the Let's Play on ARK Survival Evolved. So let's actually get back into the server here.
Yes.
Where you at? Upstairs?
Yes.
Okay. Maybe just shut it off. I thought the hallway light was on.
Odd. It was on when I came up.
Alright.
Alright.
Should be just about loaded up now. Many of you guys are aware we do have the Winter Wonderland event going on currently. I forgot to mention that during the last one. So we do have some nice changes to the map right now. The island is covered in snow. Those familiar with the game. Normally, as you're aware, we don't have much light precipitation around. And of course, it's fallen into the server and it is nighttime. How long have we got till day? Till morning. Oof. About 5 minutes. 4 or 5 minutes until the sun's up. So. If I'm gonna be wandering around, I should probably make a torch. Just so I can actually see here. So. This for now. Get rid of the world meat sitting in my inventory and stack up some cooked food before I go out and start hunting some dinos. That's the only downside in all of this with using a dedicated server for this. We can find ourselves a dodo bird or something. And I have no means of taming that right now. So figure. It's not much of a, well, but at least it would suffice to, get some food off of this guy. He actually had a good bit. Not quite a dodo bird, but I'll take it. somehow we already have Chris Mead in there. I'm not sure how. And deal this level up. I don't know what I want to put it into. And let's add a little bit more carry weight here. Storage box is needed. I need that narcotic later on. And then we're going to pass, so. I guess for now, let's go some pants. Let's get some pants on this guy. Not running around naked anymore in my underwear. There we go. At least I got something on now. I actually need for that storage bench. I just need a little bit more wood. Okay. You guys hear that crackle every once in a while? I am sorry. I have no idea what it's talking about. I have tried figuring it out, and I have failed every time at figuring it out. So. Putting some of this stuff in here. There's an archon spender that's been going in there. I need this right now. And I can just put all of this in there because I really don't need all of that right now. I need to actually get a proper storage system set up for those. Yep, they go up the wrong way. Okay. Actually, I'm sick of that. Pull a couple of these out, and then I'll put one of everything that we got here in. And I just want to put back in there. That should reduce the weight on me for a little bit. Collecting the rest of this stuff. Well, that just happened. I forgot about that little side note of durability. At least I can fix it real quick with just the press of a button. And back to where we go. You guys know we will be having some more people join us later, hopefully, provided everything goes well. And now that one broke. Okay, awesome. Repair it and keep packing up the tree. Okay, I'll take it. That's a decent amount. And bring us back to the, I guess you could call it a base or an outpost for now. Our little hut. Yeah, we'll just call it that. It's a hut.
There we go. Where the hell is Windows Store at?
Just type store in the
Microsoft
search bar.
Microsoft Store, is that what it's called?
Yes, Anima, that is what it is called. Okay, for those of you watching the stream, this is Anima. He is actually working on trying to get the game downloaded right now, so if you can join me on here. So, we'll see how that goes.
Where's this frickin' bundle packet? ARK Survival Evolved Season Pass?
You want the Season Pass? Season Pass would be the DLCs, and then just ARK Survival Evolved is the game.
Okay,
don't get the Explorer's Edition. That right now is beyond overpriced, considering it's normally the combined cost of the two. But at the moment, it is actually three times the cost of the two, just by giving the same thing.
ARK Survival, what is that? It includes with Game Pass.
Ultimate Game Pass is not needed to play it. It's just saying basically it included with it if you have it.
ARK Survival Evolved $14.99, is that the right one?
That would be it.
Just to be safe, I'm gonna screenshot this.
I'll be able to pull it up on my phone, which I'm actually using also for a chat on here for the live chat. Because live chat does not overlay over the game for me right now. I wish I knew how to do that.
Make sure that's the right one.
Now I'm currently just sitting here beating up River Rock for fun. Hey, level up.
Says you can buy it as a gift.
You don't want to buy it as a gift. That would defeat the purpose, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Is that the right one, real quick?
You put that in the Discord, right?
Your private Discord. And then get the Season Pass too, right?
Yep, that would be the correct one. And Season Pass should come up saying it's like $18.99 or something like that. Which is still cheaper than the normal $45. And most of the DLCs are $18 by themselves.
See, that should have added it to my cart. So let's go back. ARK Survival.
$17.99
for
you. So, you have to let me know how the quality is on the stream as far as things go for the sound. What'd you do? Inventory so I can actually make things. I need water. I forgot all about that. And there we go, there's some water. Eat a couple berries. Lots of stone. Got a flint. Hey, it's a turtle. The Covenant. I doubt I pronounced that the correct way. And he's trying to take me away from my chest. Lovely. Okay, sometimes I need it right now as others are. I just need a little bit of it on me. I know I'm gonna need a lot of it here soon.
Come on. Okay, let's
just start beating down some of these bigger trees. And I forgot all about having this level up. Wow, I failed to notice that altogether. Let me deal with my food problem real quick. My silly self is forgetting to eat stuff. Again. Why do I always do this? Five of those should do the trick. Yeah. The level up and engram points. Pickaxe again. I really need to get up to these metal tools as quickly as I can. These stone ones just, yeah, break fast. Like, really fast.
Okay, something's up. This thing is not. Didn't add the game. Bye. Okay. I'm just gonna have to do it all.
Yes. Ever or wood? No, thatch. That will usually help a little bit. Wood. Yep, the fiber, finally. And it's one of those times I wish I had a sickle. It's arguably the most annoying part of just starting out. It's not as easy to get resources. So. Hey, Anima, we got a good audio quality on the stream right now still.
I didn't have to get on to.
I thought you already were.
No. I'm waiting for this game to install. While it's installing, I'm actually going to remove a couple games off from Steam here. Install this one. I'm not going to be playing that one for a while. And Commander. I'll uninstall that. I still.
Okay, that was weird. My headset just disconnected right off of the computer for a bit there. That is definitely not normal. Weird.
Yeah,
I know they said that Xbox, Windows has got an issue with its Bluetooth at times. I thought some people were joking with that. Apparently it really does have an issue with it. It just dropped the headset altogether.
I can hear you.
Yeah, it reconnected the headset, but it was being weird for a minute there.
I can hear myself through it too.
Alright, good. Good.
Alright, so now I'm waiting for the game to install. Should just continue installing if I go get the deal, right? Yeah, okay. Look up Ark Survival. Now I need to do this season pass. There. Bye. Still there?
Yep.
I'm waiting for it to go through.
I've basically gone through this whole area and just de-shrubbed it.
So
why worry about deforestation? Just worry about de-shrubbing.
Wow, that's a lot.
I doubt this is going to want to go up to you. No, it does not. This initial building is going to be also with a funky shape. Let's actually get that up real quick. And of course it can't go there.
So, I'm gonna have to renew my. How much it costs to renew this?
Renew what? What are you talking about there, dude?
What is Neutron Computer Tuna?
Huh?
It's the neutron protective shit that's on here. My antivirus.
Oh. You do realize if you have Windows Defender enabled, you have technically no protection, right?
I have what?
Yeah. Little known detail about, about antiviruses is because of how they log viruses, they look at each other as if they are a virus. So they basically try to stop each other from working. A lot of people think that having two antiviruses actually gives you double protection from viruses.
This is the one that was on the computer to start with. I haven't installed anything else.
Weird that they would do that. And a wooden club. Yes, thank you. Please. I want to be able to connect some dinos into my head and make them mine.
Hold up. My cousin's here. I'll be right back.
Alrighty. Having some of that would help. So. For anyone wondering why I haven't ventured far from that little hut that I set up, yeah, I really don't want to go further inland than this without having, well, a better setup. If I try and go in there right now, I'm probably, knowing my luck, going to have every raptor in the forest wanting to have me for dinner. I don't mean have me over to eat dinner, I mean have me over to eat me for dinner. I'd rather not be kind of raptor.
I'm gonna have to mute chat for a minute here, bud.
Okie dokie. Resources back. Yeah, fix that real quick and then put it down on the hot bar so I can cast it on the go. A home of sorts. Bola would be helpful. Bolas are always helpful. Of course, I had thrown all the spoiled meat out. Somehow I knew I was going to regret that when I did it. I thought I only needed that stuff to tame the scorpions. Apparently not. Well, I can make one narcotic. I don't think it's going to be much good without the rest of it, which is, oh, already gone. Good figure. A fiber and stone. Why is everything a fiber hog at this age? At this stage of the game, and it's not much of a way to get it. I hear a dodo. Thank you. Dodo. Dead Dodo. That did a bit more damage than I thought it would. Just to make it fall a little faster. E might take a little bit for me to tank. Not ready to do that yet. I forget what these things are useful for. Well, I'm definitely not going out in that water. That's a jellyfish. Lovely. Looks like we're bludgeoning a dodo. Two dead. No. No, you are not. Remember the front that was over here, Joe. Okay, how hard is it to lose one little dinosaur? Apparently, very hard. This one. No, that's a male. I was working on a female earlier. Well, I'm just gonna give up on that one. Possibly knock out this carbonara. Yeah, he's level 4. I can't really do much with the long run, but I can at least work for it for now. Yeah, I know, you bite back. Just take a nap. Try to heal that. I definitely bit off more than I could. Thank you. this way. Always in the house. I'm glad these guys are slow. I would be dead otherwise. Are you gonna need to go back and try and destroy my house again? Yes, you are. I don't think you're a bullable creature. Nope, no you are not. I just need to keep you entertained long enough for me to heal. Ow. So much for the healing part. What am I asking to make a couple of those? Fiber. Are you kidding me? Yeah, just keep destroying my buildings for now. I can fix that easy. quickly can one person craft up a spear? While running. Let's do that. Actually, pretty damn quick. Problem is, how long does that spear last? What I wanted to do, but
alright, I'm back. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Holy crap, this game is taking so long.
I told you it was a big game.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different things. Oh my god.
Well,
I'm trying to get into it.
Of those 5 things, only 4 of them are actual games. The last one is the Aberrant and the skin pack.
Well, it's at 10.5 gigabytes of 93.66 gigabytes for the very first download.
Yeah, I tried warning you that it's a lot.
And if I go into my Steam, pull up my Space Engineers. Fuck, I'm trying to remember how I find it. There we go. Disk usage for Steam, 26,697 megabytes. Disk usage. That's different. Where's the? I don't remember how I found the actual how much memory it takes. Fuck.
Yeah, let's get the 40 gig going there.
So. Well, I'm still waiting on that to install. I guess I will wait.
I gotta get this one shot. Somebody told me to get that earlier and I didn't. Get the stone.
The updates on this are done.
So that way I can get this.
Stellar has had an update. Did you restart the Space Engineer server?
not.
We need to get that done. So I can do that stuff tomorrow.
Alright, yeah, I'll get that done tonight at some point.
Yeah, so it does say my device is fine. For some reason. Even though my subscription is expired. Okay, that works. Close all that. Close Orkina.
I need Fiber. Fiber just hates me right now.
I have no idea how long this is gonna take to install. They have a new DLC for the Three Kingdoms. What's it happen?
Yeah, we're getting way off topic here.
The largest and most detailed Total War Three Kingdoms DLC, begin a campaign in 182 and play through the conflict deep into the Three Kingdoms period. New characters and 6 new playable warlords that include the Zong brothers and Emperor Ling. Unique new campaign mechanisms, events, and objects, 40 new battlefield units, and new unit abilities. The original stories of legendary characters such as Cao Cao and Liu Bei. Oh my god, I didn't get this DLC. Finally making the tech tree better, finally. Oh yeah. Combat. Don't know what blue is.
And
yellow.
That would be Raptor Claws coming. So you actually can tell me, close enough to me that I can make use of it.
So, I'm just waiting on that stuff to install. Trying to get on here. So actually, this is gonna take a minute for all this to install, so I'm actually gonna run to the gas station real quick because I did not stop by on my way home.
Okay.
Well, wait, we just had a spike jump. It jumped up to 50. What the heck? It just jumped up to 50 gigabytes.
Nice.
And now it says it's only 74.6, no, 72 megabytes per second. That seems pretty low, actually. The Steam stuff was higher download speed. Why? I'm now lost on this.
Yellow Beacon, this close to where I spawned at?
Did you really lose where you're supposed to be at?
No, I didn't. We get supply beacons that drop randomly in the game, but we shouldn't be getting a yellow one this close to the coastline. It's just not normal.
Huh.
I wouldn't even call it rare, to be honest.
Yeah.
It's just, I've never seen one drop like that.
So, I'm gonna take my bag.
Darn it.
Off.
Not like I can do anything with it anyhow. I have to be survivor level 45 to open it. I forgot about that.
Okay, so I'm gonna stay here in the Discord chat. But I could stay here and at least kinda listen to what you're saying while I'm waiting for the game and stuff.
That doesn't hurt. I believe it's just the two of us that are sitting here actually watching they have the stream up and Mark is watching right now.
Yeah. My cousin kinda just irritated me. He said the flea kill stuff that I got was pointless and useless because the brand name's Hearts.
I don't know. I can't say one way or the other on that stuff, dude.
So much trouble with your Bluetooth.
I wonder if my wife's watching the live stream. I need to see what it's at. It's getting there. By the time I get back from the gas station, it should be close to being done or completed. So with that being said, make sure I have the house key. I'm gonna lock this. Now, I will say there's something that really irritated me right now. Is my cousin's wife said that I'm the worst animal caretaker. What the fuck? That was bullshit. Still there? might want to look into getting a new Bluetooth device then. Well, we could always restart the live stream. Just say there's technical difficulties and we gotta restart it. Because technically it is technical difficulties. I mean, I see it this way. ARK seems like more entertaining when you're, from what I've seen of it, the building and stuff's a little more entertaining than sitting there on Space Engineers gathering the resources and all that. Because it seems like you have more of a chance to be attacked on ARK than you do on Space Engineers.